Alright guys, I think we're ready. We're ready. Well, with what I had planned on doing, so let's go ahead and get started on this Tower of Despair. And hopefully it won't be as bad as I think. Chef is almost max level. He is. He would have been there sooner, but I had him be a tank for a bit. So I didn't level him up the way I wanted him to be. But I'm a little scared, guys, honestly. It's going to be a lot of epic stuff going on. Here we go. Power of Despair Girlfriend. More like Tower of Girlfriend. Thank you, Kinky. Thank you. This is gonna be scary. I hope I do decently, though, honestly. Like, they do a lot of damage. I'm not a Miitopia goer here, so walk me through your team. Huh. Here. Alright. Are you talking about my plan? Alright, so. I have a... While you're dishing about 300 damage and they are not dead yet. It's hard. I thought I did enough for myself, but I didn't. You don't get Chef's placement. So Chef is able to both heal, and he has good defense and good attack power. So I have him on my team because I need like more than one healer. And I went with Chef. Cleric, I went with him because he's a healer and I need as many healers as I can get. And I'd rather have two healers on my team. The sword is powerful. And I am powerful enough. So we're gonna do this. So any other questions, y'all? No, I'm joking. But yeah, that's why I had it the way it is. I'm not saying this is a good game plan, because even I don't know if this is gonna be turning out good or not. But it's what we're going with for now until I figure something out. I mostly need Chef to be just another healer, is all. That's the main thing I need Chef to be. It's a bonus if he decides to attack too. Look at that, I killed one. I can't tell if they screwed themselves over by making me angry. I never get enemies making me angry. Like, what's the point of you doing that? When I'm gonna attack you twice. Oh, that did a lot. 900? I don't know. It's just that I haven't seen, like, amazing stuff from Chef so far. Though, never have having outright bad moments either. Yeah. I just mainly need him to be my healer. My love, my all. Okay. What's your main class, Shaw? Shaw does not play Miitopia. He does not have Miitopia. But his favorite class from what he's watched me, but from me, is the sword. He's never played the game in his whole life. Ever! No, I'm joking. But from what he's seen, his favorite class, I think, is the sword. And his second favorite is the cat. Oh, Chef, you get on my nerves. Warrior, that's what it's called, warrior. Thank you. I keep calling it sword, I don't know why. Favorite is the cat, though I can. Your cat's your favorite now. Cool. Though I can get that it's not the most useful either. I've seen a warrior do amazing stuff pretty consistently, though. Yeah, cats are more for high attack, but they're also for kind of taking care of them own selves. They don't really take care of the others. Compared to the warrior, you know, he does less damage than the cat, even though he's still more powerful. He's also able to have great defense, and he's able to guard other players if they need to be guarded. And he's also sometimes able to revive a team member if they're dead. So, for me, my go-to is warrior because of that. Even though the cat is stronger in damage, the warrior is more balanced. And in a way, I prefer a warrior over a cat because he has that balance. Cats are more like selfish, like they do things for themselves. But they definitely are very good for, like, if you want to rely on them to only do damage while the other team members do other things with each other, it's still a good class to have on your team for sure. But sometimes members, what I notice with the NPC, they tend to always upgrade the cat. Like, they'll power the cat up. They'll make him stronger, so that way his next attack will be much stronger than what we see. And sometimes the cat does 999 damage with ease. And yeah, that's the highest damage a cat can do, apparently. Or no, that's the highest damage any character can do with 999. They just stop there, which for some reason is stupid. Some of y'all need a rest. Oh, shoot. Oh, this one. Oh, yeah. This one, guys. This one's tricky. Ugh. Once they're trapped in that, it's hard to get them out. Oh, shoot! I am in quite the tight spot right now. I should go one at a time, but I ain't got time for that. Let me see what else they're gonna do. Dang it! Oh no, me first. Quite annoying. Dang, give us some. Oh. Dang it. They don't do it to Wii Fit. Because they know better. Because they know better. Leave number two. My teacher canceled class today. Nice. Congratulations. Prison leave two. How are you doing? And what are you doing with that name? What is going on here? We're doing good, guys. Slowly but surely, we're doing good. No one's died yet. You're using a different computer? Oh, I see, I see. Uh-oh, no, not my Wii Fit! Oh, shoot. Cuddle with me, cuddle with me, cuddle with me, yes! All right. This one's actually easier than the other two. You're gonna play Smash today, right? Yes, sir! Oh, shoot. There we go. Not bad! I'm scared. I'm really scared, guys. I am so scared. Oh, Lord. These things. Oh, shoot. Yeah, please be cool. Please be cool. Hey, LT, how's it going, man? As you can see, I'm doing the Tower of Pain. Nah, I ain't gonna use my stuff yet. I'm dead! Shoot! There we go. I'm good. Just recently finished organizing stuff in the house. LT, you got your own crib, man. Congratulations. All right, man. A step up towards becoming a world famous guitar player. Yeah. Hey, you just... Oh, Chef is stupid. No, I'll still let my parents... Oh, okay, never mind, never mind. Well, at least you're organizing. You know, that's a step up. Of course, organizing your own house someday. Oh my gosh. Nothing but burgers. And I'm mad at Chef. Great. Oh, just great. I knew it. They're all gonna swallow me. Oh,
Thank you, Chef. Kill. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stop eating! Uh-oh. Dang, I wasted all that. Where is he? That's one. I know, we're supposed to eat them, and they're just swallowing us constantly. Like, they haven't eaten in days. Trapped up in this tower. I do need to put you in a safe spot. Get my MP up. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna keep you in a safe spot. To get his MP up. Yeah, like, he needs the rest for sure.
I'm trying to get the MP up before the next battle. Y'all see that strategy? Strategy! Oh. Oh, he ain't Wii Fit. Shoot. Dang it, Wii Fit. So how is the tower so far? Any major difficulties or is it much easier than the other tower? It's way harder than the other tower, LT. Let me tell you, I tried to attempt this last week right after I finished Tower of Dread, and it, sure enough, oh no. I don't know if I can do this. Anyways, I tried to attempt this right after Tower of Dread the last week, and I got demolished almost instantly, LT. I needed another whole week to grind and level up my characters more before I even came in here. So if it wasn't for me doing that, this would have been much harder than it is now. I have to attempt this, guys. I have to attempt this. Yeah, this is definitely an old frick moment. And it's much bigger than the other one. Boy, you're my healer! He's the only one that can revive people! The mess out of me. Luckily you have Chrome to do physical effects. I don't even know how much health the fiend has though, that's the thing. And I'm hoping he goes after the fiend. Look at that, he has a lot of health. Gotta keep him safe. Oh no. There we go. Oh, keeping you safe. Oh, you evil thing. Oh my gosh. Okay, good. Oh, I forgot he can revive people. I totally forgot that. See, Crown can do a lot. Did I have a cleric before Wii Fit? No, cleric, Wii Fit was my... No, I was a cleric at some point. My me was. But I gave the role to Wii Fit because I felt like I shouldn't be the healer since I'm the main guy. Like, I shouldn't be the only, like, I shouldn't be the a healer only type. So that's why I had him set up like that. You know what? I'm gonna keep him out here. And I'm gonna keep Wii Fit safe again. Of course I'm crying. There we go, we got him, guys. We got him out. All right, let's bring Wii Fit back out. Put you in. Put a little sprinkle on myself, actually. Not too much, but enough. Ugh. Thank you. There we go. All right, let's win this. Let's win this. Oh, finally, the quarrel is over. Sorry if I'm quiet, guys. I'm so focused right now. Ooh, nice one. Ooh. Yeah, at least the fiend is out, sure. That fiend was disgusting. Hope I don't see him again.
I don't want to waste my magic.
I looked up the boss for this tower and it's something. Oh boy.
Oh, your kit.
Okay, there we go. That actually helps. These guys are no joke. Even without the fiend, they're like still disgusting. One. Or that's two, actually. Oh, y'all just gonna let me attack her by myself?
Chef, you idiot!
Oh my gosh! I don't have time for this! I didn't do it in time. Oh my frickin'. They're not called the Dark Sage or Dark Lord anymore. They're called the Light Sage and Light Lord. Oh, this is so stupid. Oh no. Will Jeff still get hit? Well, damn. Well, damn. I don't have any more, dude. Like, I used them all. I only got one left, but it's like, it's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be useful for me. He was like, ooh, that hit me. That is so annoying. It won't stop. Oh, boy. Can't use them all at once though. Yeah, I'm trying to reserve them. I'm trying to reserve a lot of stuff. I shouldn't have used my shield thing before, but I was like panicking. Hopefully this works. I don't know how well this works, but okay, you're going in the back. Thank you, horse. Oh my gosh. It didn't damage me that much because I had the barrier on. And another one. He's locking it on Wii Fit. Because he knows Wii Fit's my only reviver. So annoying. I need Wii Fit to revive Crom before I... Okay, there we go. Put him in the back. Alright, that's not gonna do much. That is... What?! And they're gonna have to take it. I know, LT. So many mistakes made before this battle. The putting the sleep thing is really annoying though, for real. Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. Ooh. Poor Chef. Wow. Of course. That's one, finally. Now we should be good from here. $999, man. I hate that that's the max. I'm gonna keep you there. Guys, I'm telling you, if Wii Fit dies in any of these battles, it's over. What's this, the last part? I know. What the frick? Oh shit. It's over, guys. I am so dead. I am so freaking dead. Oh my god. I'm scared. Wii Fit, you going in the back right now. So scary looking. too cool to get hit. Sure, we fit okay. I'm pretty sure this is the last battle because I'm at the roof. If it's not, then frick this game. Forget barrier. Pitch in, y'all. Pitch in. Gosh, you still mad at him? The max. The frickin' max. We could get over yourself, dude. Frick. Oh man, I'm dead. I am so dead. Oh my gosh, I lucked out. Sometimes that stopping thing, for some reason, it's been working 100% lately. No offense to Chef, but I need to keep Crom alive.
Ooh, smart! Strats, man!
I should have probably done myself first. Oh, those things break barriers too! Wii Fit. Yeah, you idiots. And he still called for help. I knew it. I saw it coming too. I wasn't even shocked at that. I knew he was gonna call for help some more. Leave me alone. That's question. I need Wii Fit, but I need Wii Fit to. I need everybody to just. What is going on? I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. I'm so freaking stuck. Hey, hold on. Wii Fit, that's what the f- all cause they're mad at each other for some bullshit. Like, come on. Oh, great. Whatever. What's this? Oh, the all weird things. Disgusting. Oh, just kill me. Oh, never mind. Thank you! And your freaking corals! Thank you! Oh my god! Oh my god, finally! Oh, I forgot about that. You back. You back. No, you staying in here. But you go to sleep. Oh, you freaking idiot! Oh, I'm so done with him! Oh, you idiot! Heal up, please. Just heal up. Oh.
Chef dead. It's all good, fine. You don't have to do it. Chef's so annoying. Like, I... Don't revive Chef, y'all. Just leave him dead. Oh, okay, I'm bad. That's gonna wake me up. Okay, that's gonna wake me up. Alright, there we go. Dirt. Y'all notice I've been happy since Chef's been dead. Actually, you know what? Nobody likes you, Chef. Nobody likes you at all right now. Like, nobody likes you. You done pissed everybody in this room off. Oh, I forgot about Krom. I just can't do that. Oh, to be young again. Did he really just say that? I need to heal up, actually. I didn't realize I was still old and beautiful. We're gonna freaking get this. We're gonna get this. I feel like he's gonna hit Wii Fit, so I'm just gonna put him in the back. Oh, to be young again. Oh, of course. Oh, did I kill him? Oh, I didn't realize. Cool. I just got killed his little minions. I guess it's over for him. It ain't over till it's over, though. Go. Oh my god, we're done. Huh? Wait, what? Yes! We did it! We did it! Dude, if he walked back up, I would have been pissed off. Yes! Defeated the enemy lying in waiting on the Tower of Despair, third floor. Oh my gosh, I did it, guys. I did it. I did it! The fourth floor! The fifth floor! The sixth floor! The seventh floor! And the final enemy! And it says I walloped them! You guys, that is the game. We did it. Oh man, I would not have done it without giving up. I did not give up. I stuck to it. I did it. I did my thing. I made sure to not stop until the game was completed at the end. Woo! We did it, guys. We did it. With old Croc, I know, he like freaking, his old self just ended up killing him, which I'll take what I can get. I would have been mad if Chef got that final kill, because he done pissed everybody off the entirety of this whole tower. I'm like, come on, Chef. Hey, Mr. Leo, how's it going, man? I would have been so pissed. I would have been pissed. How's it going, Uncle Leo? Oh my god, I'm reading back on these comments. Oh my gosh, I am so happy to be done with that forever. When he tried to get back up, I was like, oh no, you better not get back up. Dude, guys, that was the most epic fun boss fight ever. Like, that was too good. Way too good. Chrome was MVP. He did incredible. Everybody did the best though. Like, everybody did so great. I needed to keep Wii Fit. My advice to anyone, do not make any of your teammates stubborn.